Welcome to another daily challenge. I hope everyone's good. Today we're going to be looking at Fs the Chatham Tower water gap. For this one, you need to do 5 tricks with a frontside 180 over the water gap. You can find the water gap next to where you start, just outside the Chatham Tower block. It's worth noting about 85% of the time you don't actually need to roll away from the trick. Whilst researching this, there was multiple times it counted the trick when I barely made the gap. One time, it even counted the trick when it tried to grind on the end of the ledge, but overall it doesn't appear to count tricks done into grinds. If you're having trouble with a run-up, you can always build yourself one with the object dropper items.